friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Aaron Zilagi biography and lifestyle. Full name Aaron Zilagi. Born on 14 January 1990, age 31 years. Height 1.8 meter. Won gold medal men's individual saber fancy. Aaron Zilagi is a Hungarian right-handed saber fencer. Zilagi is a 2018 Team European Champion, 2015 Individual European Champion and 2007 Team World Champion. A four-time Olympian, Zilagi is a three-time Individual Olympic Champion and 2021 Team Olympic Bronze Medalist. Zilagi competed in the 2008 Beijing Olympic Games, the 2012 London Olympic Games, the 2016 Rio de Janeiro Olympic Games and the 2021 Tokyo Olympic Games. In Tokyo, Zilagi became the only male fencer in history to win three individual Olympic gold medals. Zilagi has served as a president of the Vissel Sport Club fencing division since 2020. Career. He competed in the 2008 Beijing Olympics, finishing 15th. In the individual event and 7th in the team event. He earned team bronze in the 2009 World Fencing Championships in Antalya and placed 3rd in the individual event of the 2011 European Fencing Championships in Sheffield. At the 2020 Summer Olympics, Zilagi won his 3rd gold medal. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.